I'm Nina Bonanno. I am a RPR, which is a resident project representative. I'm basically the eyes and ears of the project manager on the project. I do all the inspection and, in this case, material testing. I just observe, make sure the contractor is installing everything correctly. If they have any questions, I'm there to answer those questions and just making sure the project gets built as close to the plans as possible. No 2 days are really the same, but usually I'll drive through the project first thing in the morning, make sure all the traffic controls are in the right spot, make sure all the signs are faced the right way, panels are turned the correct way, and take note of the things that need to be changed right away or can be changed a little bit later on, but make note of the stuff that needs to be mentioned to the contractor. Record what time the contractor started, what they're doing or what they will be doing, who's out there, what type of equipment they're using, and then just observe and watch the daily construction activities. Being an RPR, it takes a lot of self-discipline and insight. You do spend a lot of hours sometimes by yourself. On larger projects, you can have your coworkers with you, but you're still away from home for long periods of time. Just willing to put the time in, understanding that, yeah, we'll work some long days, but it's worth it. Have driven on roads or through towns, and it's been stuff that we've worked on, and I'm like, oh man, this road's holding up nice, it looks good, we did a good job. A little pat on the back.